Okay, so this is Steele's garage. Steele, just Steele, a self-described tough-as-nails leader. Steele used to be beloved and attractive hollow-vid superstar, now a right-wing extremist and card-carrying member of the Flotos Ray Gun Association. His AAMs aren't even provided by Bernatal Industries. Watch out for his ass. Seriously. Okay. Whoops. Right, I think I've got all the turrets now. Let me just shoot this. Oh. Where's Steele then? Oh, is that him in there? Weird. Didn't I just shoot this one? Missed. This one to go, is it? There we go. I think. Yes.
Well done, Al. Now I can use Steele's own creation to destroy him.
That went very well.
Well done, Al. Now I can use Steele's own creation to destroy him.
He's got a shield. Whoa, that was. Oh, wait, to hit that thing. Where is he? Oh, here he is. I'm not hitting it. Come on. There we go. I have to hit him, yeah? He's quite fast. I'm going all over the place except. God, who did you remind me of? Try that again. Good thing you got unlimited. Still reminds me of Dead Space. Wow. There. Gosh. That took. Come on. Didn't hit it. Ugh. There. Come on, hit it. That's it. How many times? Another 7 times. Fast, he's very fast. Not too difficult though. Unless he's gonna change tactics. Which they usually do. Oh, here we go. These white things, whatever they are. Oh. Tricky to. This keeps you on your toes. Got him again. Come on. Come on. Got it. Him. 5 more hits. Will I? Don't know. Oh, that was quick. Ugh, come on. I need to anticipate where he's going to be so I can shoot in that direction. So he flies straight into it. It's probably a tactic one can use. Oh, these white things. Oh, he's coming. Plenty. There we go. And these rockets. Oh. Ah, I missed it. Alright, let's try and anticipate where he's going to fly to. There we go. Cool. My thumb is getting sore now. Oh, come on. There. Oh, 2 more. Come on. I can do this. I've not been hit once. I think. Oh, no. Got him. Wow, that was a stroke of luck. Lots. Oh, I got hit once there. Come on. Once more. Or has he got another second wave or something? Yes! Wow! You are out of Alright, let's just have another check to see what that janitor piece was. The last one we got. Wasn't that one. Was it that one? No. That's the one. Contortion heat sink acquired. Reduces errors and regulates massive energy given off by reaction that takes place in the fusonic sphere. Chilled by the nitro from coolant. Pipage. Alright. Whoops. And that concluded Flotos. Which I must say was pretty straightforward and pretty easy compared to Aquarium. I mean, Aquarium was a nightmare. I'm not quite sure why they made that one so straightforward. Although, yeah. There were some tricky parts in it, but I mean, overall it was quite easy. I loved the furnaces. The furnaces were excellent. So, that leaves only one planet left. What's it called? Maison? Well, we'll see. It's this one. Yeah, Maison. So, and we're going to continue that in the next episode of my Let's Play of Dr. Muto. Until then, take care and goodbye.